Alright, welcome back to another Let's Play Minecraft. We are going to continue to work on our sorting system and item transport. I'm also going to need to repair some tools here, so let's see. First I need some box of quartz, though. Sorting system. Okay, we need quartz slabs. Interesting. Okay. Sorter here. Okay. random sorting system. I think I have my ground right there. Chiseled red sandstone. That's gonna be fun. So all my red sandstone is being used, so I'll need to get some for that. We're gonna go fix our tools. Making the ceiling look like it's actually being filled in here. This will help me get rid of some of the stuff in my inventory before I go work in here. Too far. Thank you. some roof installed before we go and fix our tools.
here.
Watching me repair tools isn't exactly the most exciting thing in the world, but it has to be done every once in a while, or else let's just break.
Here.
ride without me doing anything. Sandstone, but we can dig. Sandstone. It's all split. Yeah, there's sandstone. No red sandstone though. Somebody to trade this rotten flesh with, but we will give it a shot. You.
Huh?
Trade rotten flesh. Sleep.
buttering this guy.
There you go. More zombies. And the Iron Golem are all stuck in horses. You look sharp. Spider. Okay, you. That is seriously a skeleton riding in a spider. That's interesting. Oh, witch. Out of the way. Right. Oh, poison me. Yeah, that's fine. Let's go drop off this stuff, and I'll pick up the rest of the stuff. How long do I stay poisoned for? Oh, okay. Still here. Let's kill the mount house. hole before it disappears. Yes. Alright. So now, I can't grab any of this stuff before it disappears, because I had to respawn. Some dirt. That now grab dirt. So we're never know when dirt might come in handy. So many levels, but oh well. Alright, this is all junk, so this can get emptied. Bye bye. wondering what I was hearing there behind the wall. Yes, Vader. Thank you. we are going to go ahead and call this a video. Don't forget to like, subscribe. If you didn't like it, dislike it, and tell me in the comments why you didn't so I can improve. And if you want to watch me live, it's twitch.tv/alvar31, and I'll see you in the next video.